welcome to another vlog. It's me again, Verly Ann. Hi guys. So today is Tanvi's cradle ceremony on the 21st day. So we are going to Dantagara. Usually this day they will put Tanvi for the very first time in a cradle, and people will go to their house also, give gifts and have some lunch there. So yeah, please keep on watching.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Ryan the vlogger. Let's go.
Guys, we are on the way to Dantagara to see Tanvi. We have here mother-in-law and Tanya. See you there.
Hello.
Tanvi.
Tanvi.
Hello. Tanvi's first banggaram, first gold bracelet.
Pedna putting na pedna na bayo na. Right.
Wow.
Wow.
So beautiful.
That's very nice, Tanvi.
Good hand.
Wow.
On the
way. Her face changed already, right?
Mama na pur da malaga. Mali bitna.
Mali.
Kuchh mana pin.
No.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, hi everyone. Today is Tanvi's 21st day. Usually this is the first day we will put her in the cradle. That's our practice. On the 21st day, we'll make it a small ceremony kind of thing. And we'll check with the priest for the good time. Then we'll put her in the cradle. What you saw is white pattu cloth actually. That's not for every day. And the first day, usually we will put there for a while. Then after that, we'll move to cradle. And depend on what you can afford. So this is the thing today. So we all came to bless her. We'll have a lunch. Yeah.
That's all. Gary.
cook in wood. Their gari is super delicious. Oh my god, so cute! At home, they will do dough for dosa, idli, gari, like this. Very traditional way.
Yeah, now we are waiting for lunch, so hungry, especially me.
Ryan, smile. Ryan, hey guys, want your kiss? Ryan. This is our food, guys. Gari and chicken. Yum.
Most Indian babies have this black bindi on their forehead because they believe that this will prevent the baby from the dark forces, and usually babies having so much attention will get sick, so that's why they are putting all this kajal and bindi. So all these thread on hands, feet will absorb the black energy that are coming to the baby. Tanya cousin, say hi.
Hi.
My name is Sharadaji.
Oh, okay.
I'm swimming in 31.
You?
Okay.
Very good. You?
You?
What is your name?
Okay.
We're done eating lunch, guys. We are gonna go home in a while.
Baby Tan be sleeping.
Dang it, mine.
It's mine, baby. Hello, say hi.
Hello.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey guys.
Bye.
A few moments later.
We just reached home, guys. I'm sleeping. Look at this nutty boy. So tired.
Okay, that's all for today. That's how we celebrate cradle ceremony in Andhra. I guess India is so diversified. There are maybe different practices, but most of them same in Hinduism.
Yeah.
That's how we do it. Hope you all find some interesting.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, that's all for today. Because I need to get ready to my regular work because the long weekend is over.
Yeah.
So I'll back to my work.
Mm.
And shout out to Merlinda Sebastian from Riyadh, Simple Life, and Diana Vesperes, Roman Empire, Fatima Giroma from Hong Kong, Cecilia Levago, Tanya not here right now. Once she's back, I will tell her to say hi to you. Okay.
Mine, shout out to Mads Lopez, Duyukan Jonabil, Gemma Sochesa, Jennifer Remigio, Raine, and Liwai Gamit, because they are really like the first people who like when I send a premiere, they're really commenting immediately like, we are waiting for your upload, like that. So thank you so much, guys, for watching.
Thanks for the support.
Okay. Yes.
Have a good day.
If you are new to our channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell button so that you will be notified whenever we have new video. Bye,
okay,
guys.
Bye-bye.